also built by Ashoka the Great with some relics of Buddha. This was the relic stupa. So there are three types of stupa: relics stupa, the commemorative stupa, and the votive stupas.
Okay.
Relics stupa, in which they put some relics of Buddha. After the death of Buddha, he was cremated, and his the ashes, the relics were distributed in 8 parts, and then they built the stupas many places. The 8. Then these relics were converted, means diverted in many more parts, and they built many more stupas. So this was the relic system.